thought I'd have a walk up to the Brough of Birsay tonight to have a look at the Puffins. Past the Viking Village, I bet that could tell some stories. And up the short walk up the hill. The Puffins usually hang out on the right hand side. I wonder if there'll be any about this evening. Ah, there's one. And another. And there's another one. I think these two must be good mates. The colour of the sea is lovely. Is a bigger room. Well, it was. Oops, that feels better. I think it might be time for an explore. Maybe not. Oh, yeah. All these holes start to look the same after a while. I'm really not sure which is my bedroom. I know what you mean. No, not sure. It's a bit too early for bed anyway. It's a lovely evening. I think a bit of bonding might be in order. This puss can be really treacherous when it's windy. For humans, that is. Doesn't seem to bother the Puffins too much though. I love the way puffins walk. That looks a comfy spot. I think there's still time for a spot of supper. Don't think you're having any, mate. These are mine. This looks a good conferencing spot. Ah, it's a lovely sunset this evening. Just look at the light reflecting on those waves. Beautiful. Puffin's not bad either. Well, that's it for tonight's puffin watching. It's time to make my way back down the hill again. I like to leave plenty of time before the tide comes in and cuts off the island for another night. It's always a good idea, I find. Hope you've enjoyed the walk with me tonight. See you soon from the Orkney Skylark.